Hello, as you can see, I am speaking to you from Turkey. I want to wish Herb Gray's family my condolences. And Osi, I think he should have a state funeral as the first Canadian Jewish cabinet minister. Vive Herb Gray, et vive Canada.